Hey guys, so today's video is all about experimentation and creating textures. I'm going to be using a lot of my handmade stamps that I've made in the past, as well as any other things that I can find that I can use to stamp onto paper and make marks, and I'll also be using some pen to make some patterns and shapes and such. And my main aim for this is for my pattern design. Now, I've recently just tried out a new program. It's a vector program, kind of an alternative for Adobe Illustrator, and it's called Affinity Designer. And now that I've got that program, I'm able to experiment a lot more with my pattern design. I'm able to create vectors from traditional artwork and also from scratch, and it just results in quite a crisp image and a pattern that can be infinitely scaled up or down for printing. So I'm really excited to be able to experiment and have fun with that. And one of the things that I love the most is adding texture to things. I'm not really into kind of flat artwork. I really like texture, adding a bit of depth and a bit of interest to elements and icons, things that you put into patterns, and also for the background of patterns too. So without further ado, let's get mark making.
Thank you.